Yeah, I mean, I started playing when I was 3 years old. My family comes from Colombia, so we know Colombians are very passionate. South America is very passionate. So my dad was able to play professional soccer in Colombia, and then my brother was able to go on some trials for some pro teams and still play up to now. But yeah, it's just the passion for the game. I love it. I've been playing it since I was three, like I said, and every day is just, I enjoy it every day. And I love to play. Overall, it just makes me happy. That's what makes me happy. And just love that my parents are so passionate about it. And from where I come from, that's our life, soccer, football. I'm Santiago Castaneda, but you can call me as Santi. I'm number 10. And I selected this number just because I play in the midfield, so I'm like a playmaker, and I like to create chances and be a playmaker in the field. I started when I was 3 years old. My parents just put a ball at my feet ever since I was three, and I haven't stopped playing since then. I think the Capelli Sport Plus pathway is a great opportunity for kids, young kids like me, to showcase themselves all overseas in Denmark or Germany. For me personally, I was able to go to Denmark and to get scouted by MSV Duisburg and get a try over here with them, and I was able to concede a pro contract from MSV Duisburg.
Ja, Santiago, den haben wir beim Capelli Sport Cup in Dänemark beobachtet und dort hat er herausragende Leistungen gezeigt. Und deswegen haben wir ihn zum Probetraining nach Duisburg geholt und da hat er seine Qualität nochmal unter Beweis gestellt. Und das war der Grund, weswegen wir ihn jetzt verpflichtet haben. So, Santiago, jetzt. Okay, welcome to MSV Duisburg.
Thank you.
When I received a professional contract from MSV Duisburg, I was definitely excited. I was in shock, my first ever pro contract. But I was definitely excited to start my career here with MSV. And I talked to my family and we thought it was the best decision for me.
We are very excited for Santi that he has achieved his childhood dreams of becoming a professional soccer player. And we always tell our players that anything in life that you set your goals to, you can achieve. So if you work hard, you have a plan, and are not scared of achieving your goals that you set for yourself, anything is possible.
I like the city of Duisburg. When it comes to the Germans and the football and the fans, you can really tell they're very passionate, and that's what I love about football overall, the passion of fans and the teams here. They really want it. I just want to thank Florida Premier and Capelli Sport Pathway that helped me achieve my goals and start my career over here in Europe. That's always been my dream.